Hello everyone, how's it going? This is Thunder playing on a modded map, Arc Primal Fear and Omega. I'm assuming this is the episode 16. How are you guys doing? I mean, I'm doing great. I'm sorry about that. I didn't post it for the 2 days. I'm back on and I'm gonna try to do. I was thinking, try to just bring a frostbite up a little bit. I have 3 paragon for the frostbite, and see, it's a beta, so we're gonna do like I'm back here. So let's see, prime. Omega, ultimate. So yeah, so we have a prime, so we're gonna make alpha. Alright, alpha, then ultimate. Which one is this one? Omega. Alright, so there we go. So we're gonna turn him. Right now it says beta, but we're gonna turn him into alpha. Alright, so see, it's alpha. Now, my bad, I didn't make a prime. So, I'm assuming I have to wait now, because I have to find another paragon before I... before I even make him even further higher. Alright, let's take a look at it. Do we have what paragons we have? Nope. Man, I was so excited. Well, it's not waste. It's just like we just need to wait a little bit more longer. Alright, this is... Alright, so we're gonna go then level up our first. I need to know where I put it. Right there. Alright, so I don't remember which way I put the points. Okay. In a melee, I got 88 for health. All right, wait, I'm just gonna go to the cave. So there are chances to get more there. And I think the volume is way too high. Alright, I guess better. Come on, snake. Good. I cannot go further. Oh, whoa. Come on. Go. Alright. We go there and forest titan area. We can also go to Jotunheim. Fire! Oh, a siren. Who else is here? Oh, I forgot I can do that too. Here's the thing. Cool, got a lot of things. Waiting for all right, 88. Okay, I'm gonna go to Jotunheim. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't see the message. What, just saying hi? Hey, nice to meet you. Yeah, I'm gonna be playing. I don't know if you're still there or not, but after 30 minutes of this video, I'm gonna be back on a 7 days to die. Magic charm. Here we go, Rhino. Oh, come on, it bounds. Here we go, Rhino. There we go, Sheepy. There we go, another Rhino. I'm a King Kong. There we go, Megaturium. There we go. That's fun. Come on, give me the lot of fishes. Oh, there's a lot of. Hey, what's up, man? How's it going? Yeah, playing Ark for now, then afterward I'm gonna start 7 days. Let me know what you guys want me to also play more. Yeah, I haven't put the Ark video in a long time, so I had to put the Ark. So how are you guys doing? What's up, man? Tell me how you doing. All right, here we go. Red Dead Redemption, I mean, I don't have that Red Dead Redemption on my PC. Or you're talking about the 7 Days to Die? Come on, guys, aggro at me. I had the Red Dead on a PlayStation 4 before. I thought it was a shiny, it was just a metal. I want to switch the game after my 200 kills complete. Henry 4 remaining. Raptor, you do. Right. normally when I was using a dragon I couldn't do that because I couldn't go to the water inside the water. So it's kind of like a lot more easier. Almost getting there. Hold on a moment. About that, I'm back. Got 13 more points to put it on. Okay. Alright, I'm sorry about that. Few more kills. Get him. Oh, big me. can go to red obby. I think we can able to finish it over there. I'm a scared dino. Almost getting there. 42 more kills. Cool. Do we have food? Yes. All right, back in business. Oh, it didn't kill. It was Omega. I hope you guys are enjoying it. I'm having a fun. Yeah, personal note, don't take your gorilla in a lava. Look at the Rex chilling over there. It's a regular Rex. Alright, 23 more kills. Then off camera I'm gonna try to do the dino wipe and see if I can get the Griffin Paragon. That's what I need right now. Then my unique Griffin is gonna be Omega. Technically I need two more Paragon for the Griffin if I wanna turn him to the godlike. This is the SN1, so it's gonna be fun. Might gonna aggro on me. No, it's a Pearl, not an SN. Oh no, it is SN. Come on guys, aggro at me. Oh, I got my kill complete. I even didn't realize it. Alright, let's go back to the base. So tell me guys how you like it, and I'm gonna go back to the 7 days streaming in about 10 minutes. I hope you guys gonna join me there, and it will be fun. Alright, talk to you guys tomorrow, and then we can try to do some more. I will try to go for more Paragon for the Griffins, and then we can go from there. Alright guys, have fun. And talk to you guys tomorrow.